Rochester! Never mind, I'll get it.
Well, hello, Mr. Brown.
Hello, Mr. Benny. I'm sorry I'm 3 days late with the rent on our house, but here it is.
No, thank you.
By the way, Mr. Benny, our hot water heater is leaking. Do you think maybe you could have it fixed?
Well, the plumbing costs are so very high now.
Yes, I guess they are, but it's been months since you promised to paint the living room.
Well,
I fixed the hole in the roof myself.
Good, good. And I'll get you a pan to put under the hot water heater.
Well, I guess I'll be running along.
Oh, Mr. Brown. By the way, how's your wife? I mean, what's she doing now?
Haven't you heard? She writes that television program, The Mean Old Man.
Yes, I watch it every day. Your wife has quite an imagination.
Yeah, yeah, imagination. Well, goodbye, Mr. Benny.